See how it shifts colors? That's kind of neat. All right, so we got some more of this, and I've already cut it up. You guys have seen me cut this up twice now. So we're going to make a snake scale bowl out of it. And all that is going to a green, a color shift green is what I think what I have. We're going to put it in here, and that's what we're going to do. So let's get going. I think I'm going to try to use this Lux Emerald Green. It's got a kind of a color shift to it, black and green, and it's really pretty. So let's try it. It's a black diamond. We're going to have to do more than one pour, so see how it shifts colors? That's kind of neat. That's that hot glue I used to hold the packing material down so it didn't float. Found a few cracks down at the bottom here. We're just gonna flood this area with some thin Starbond. I'm gonna try something that I've never tried with a bowl before. I'll try a little kind of a resin finish on this thing. I I'm gonna take this off. I'm gonna put it down and then put a box over it so no dust gets on it. All right, so let's see how it looks after that. Well, that looks pretty darn good. I like that. All right, let's get to doing the inside now that we did the outside.